Corn yields depend on having a planter that's functioning properly and can place the right amount of seed in the furrow precisely. The following video provides a brief overview of what to look for and how to make the necessary adjustments. Start by inspecting the planter for overall condition and for signs of wear. Check the tires, valves, and tire pressure and repair or replace them if necessary. Pay particular attention to fertilizer hoses or tubes, checking to see that they aren't cracked or otherwise damaged. Inspect the fertilizer hoppers and make sure the augers can move freely. Chatter in the planter can cause vibrations at planting time, and that can affect how evenly seeds are metered out or how they're placed in the furrow. Check each planter unit on the frame to make sure they are mounted securely. If there's too much movement, check the bolts and the bushings. Tighten or replace any that are worn. If the planter isn't properly leveled, it can bury seeds either too deep or too shallow. Check by lowering the planter and holding a level up to the main frame. It should be vertical. If not, adjust the hitch or the stops on hydraulic pistons accordingly. Inspect the chains for kinks, wear, or other damage. If they're intact, make sure they're properly lubricated. Check coulters and disc openers for wear and to make sure they can move freely. Next, check the disc openers to make sure they're properly oriented. They should come together in the front at about the 8 o'clock position. Place a business card up from the bottom to the point where the discs come together and another from the top. Measure the distance between the two cards. It should be 1.5 to 2 inches. Examine the depth gauges. With the planter lowered, raise the wheel until the arm is parallel with the ground. You should only be able to put your finger up to the first knuckle between the wheel and the disc opener. If there's a wider space than that, check the bushings and make the necessary adjustments. Check to see that the planter units, coulters, and disc openers are properly aligned. Lower the planter and pull forward a few feet. The mark from the disc openers should be exactly between the closing wheels. Wiggle the closing wheels back and forth to check for excessive play. Adjust or repair if needed. Remove the meters and inspect them closely. Look for wear in the fingers or brushes, which could lead to putting out seed at an improper rate or can nick or otherwise damage kernels. Remove the seed tubes and look them over for wear, since a worn tube can prevent proper seed placement. Replace if necessary. It may take a day or two to make all the necessary adjustments, but it's a good investment of your time. Start the growing season knowing that your corn planter is operating properly.